Jason was born to a family of Hungarian immigrants and grew up in this wheelie bin in a back alley. It was in this wheelie bin that Jason dreamt of a better life. He dreamt of being an astronaut, a train driver, armpit smeller, or a carrot. As the years passed, Jason's interest in football grew, eventually culminating in him turning professional, until that fateful day when he was involved in this horror tackle, which saw him lose both of his testicles and most of his willy. One night, while out pondering his future, he wandered into the Rose and Crown, and behind the bar he saw a vision. But she was already taken, so he asked the barmaid out instead. Since meeting Tracy, they have produced 2 children, and Jason has become plasterer to the stars. The rest, so they say, is history.
Hello again, hello. Just called to say hello. I couldn't sleep at all tonight, and I know it's late, but I couldn't wait. Hello, my friend, hello. Just called to let you know I think about you every night when I'm here alone and you're there at home. Hello. Maybe it's been crazy, and maybe I'm to blame, but I put my heart above my head. We've been through it all, and you love me just the same. And when you're not there, I just need to hear hello, my friend, hello. It's good to meet you so. It's good to love you like I do, and to feel this way when I hear you say hello. Hello, my friend, hello. Just call. I couldn't wait. Hello.